our country and our state, Kerala, God's own country, to be accessible for safe and secure travel to this entire 1.5 billion people. We need to make our destinations, the sites, we need to make our hotels, resorts, restaurants, shopping areas and transport terminuses to be accessible for people with disabilities. Access auditing, doing comprehensive planning, design, implementation, followed by operation and maintenance will make a lot of difference. We need to have guides who have sign language training and audio guides giving description of the tourism sites. There are 1 million people with disabilities in the world, and added to it is 500 million people who are senior citizens. India is yet not accessible and an attractive destination for this huge untapped market. Now, usually in the destinations we find that there are a lot of steps, there are no railings, no ramps, the conveniences, public conveniences like toilets are missing. So provision of accessibility elements like public conveniences which are accessible to families. Recommendations to make all the tourism sites accessible by means of infrastructure development, putting websites having accessible hotels, resorts and homestays in place. And it's mandatory by the law to make all the infrastructure accessible, and it's really important for us now to make the tourism sites fully accessible by means of provision of ramps, parking spaces, lower ticket counters, accessible washrooms, and followed by information which is good for every other tourist as well. There are few challenges that people with disabilities face while traveling in the states. Usually there are barriers in physical environment, there are informational barriers and communicational barriers. We need to train our staff, we need to provide information in accessible formats and make it possible for them to reach out to these destinations and enjoy life fully like other travelers do.